How to Thock. A tutorial for your custom mechanical keyboard. Let's go. Here's a before, but the first thing you need to do is flip the spacebar. I'm swapping out the switch for an ice cream switch. It is lubed. Then swap the keycap. Then remove the desk mat. You wouldn't believe how much this helps. Then add a few pieces of paper. Then throw the whole keyboard on a wood desk or something wood. The last step is to add some LED lights. Now this is very important. Now enjoy your super Thocky keyboard.